Jody. Get up.
Huh? Well, what's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift.
Go ahead.
Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
All right. I'll do it.
Christ, Nathan! This is crazy! You can't send her in there! What are you thinking?
You don't understand. She's the only one that can stop this.
Have we got any information coming out of there yet? Anything?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss.
I heard there's something.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sad.
I'm ready to go.
Did she?
Not yet.
This is a nightmare.
Okay, let me see.
It's going to be okay, sir.
What they look like?
We have to go back. Our story is still in there.
I'm sorry, sir. We can't go back.
It's like Halloween.
Condensers in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. about you, Aiden. But I'm scared.
Thank you. nothing but death in there.
Try to open it from the other side. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay?
Thank you.
gotta be one around here somewhere. Find it, Aiden.
There's no point in doing that, Aiden.
Jody, I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities, they invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depth. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Ah!
stay close, okay? The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Oh! the condenser's still rising. We've got to shut it down. Now!
I can't!
The other side.
Oh!
Aiden, are you there?
Jody.
Oh, I should have never sent you there. It's my fault. It's all my fault.
My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
Thank you.